Sarah Pooley is a mum. She has two kids and she's a wife as well. She, when you're introduced to her in the show, she seemingly, well, she has everything that she ever wanted in life. She has a stable family and two kids and what she thinks is a perfect marriage. So she's quite, but so many things happen to her in the first episode that she changes quite a lot.